Tango Commute is a fantastic event that has been organized here in London for the 7th of July. Seven train stations, seven London bridges. And the idea is to generate joy in London, to dance silently amongst the crowd of commuters while they rush to go home to catch the train. In a day that has been signed by something not nice that happened in London 3 years ago. The main purpose is not a celebration for that 7th of July. It's just an addition, a sort of gift that the tango community in London would like to give to the town and to the crowd of commuters, to have a smile on their face, together with maybe a bit of sadness for what happened